the Maldivian president, Mohamed Moisu, has said no Indian military personnel, not even those in civilian clothes, will be allowed in the island nation after May 10th. The statement comes just a day after the Maldives signed an agreement with China to receive military aid. Earlier this week, an Indian civilian team reached the Maldives to take charge of one of the three aviation platforms in the country. The team is in the country well ahead of the deadline agreed by the two nations for the withdrawal of Indian military personnel. Last month, after a high-level meeting between the two sides in Delhi, the Maldivian Foreign Ministry had said India will replace its military personnel operating in three aviation platforms by May 10th with civilian teams. Moisu has now said there will be no Indian teams allowed in the country on May 10th, not in uniform and not in civilian clothing. The news came even as the Indian Navy is building a naval air base in the Lakshadweep Islands group in Minicoy. The Indian islands located in the Arabian Sea is just 500 kilometers from the Maldives and is seen as an alternative to the Maldives. The location at the hub of commercial sea lanes running through the Indian Ocean region gives it significant strategic importance. Now, India's defense minister is in Minicoy to inaugurate the new naval base. Moisu is widely seen as a pro-China leader. He was elected president in November last year, and within hours of taking oath, he demanded India remove its personnel from the country. For all the latest news, download the VOON app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.